Did you ever wonder why you feel the urge to puke when you do high intensity training? Well, here's the easy explanation. I'm going to break this down into very easy to understand steps. The basic takeaway from this is that your body breaks down glucose into lactate, and the lactate accumulates in your body faster than your body can get rid of it. Okay? And lactate raises your level of acid in your body. So when you do very powerful moves, acid accumulates in your body. That is really the very, very basic level of explanation here. So your body wants to get rid of the acid. And how does it get rid of the acid? You name it, you puke. Okay? But what's the meaning of this? Why do I need to puke when I do very high intensity workout? Well, here's an easy takeaway. Imagine you are doing a fight or flight reaction and you are running away from a lion or a predator. Well, you don't want to stop because acid accumulates in your body. You rather puke and save your life. That's the explanation. I hope you like this and goodbye. Oh, please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already.